shit. Yeah. Well, it is what it is. PvP is just a hard concept for a lot of people to be able to understand properly and handle. First time, a lot of people, first time they get killed in grief one time, they're like, fuck this, I don't want to play here no more. And they get up and leave. They don't look at all the good parts of the server, they just look at the bad. Same with this server. Wait, it's only 350-ish prime. Because a lot of people just don't understand what makes this server awesome. Well, believe it or not, the aspect that I like the most about it, other than the realism, is I like to be able to talk shit. When you kill someone, they want to run their mouth at you, and you just talk mad shit to them. That's fun. There's the Chandler back. I guess that's what I like so much about this server. You kill somebody, let the trash talking begin. Alright, we're gonna share camp. If that enchanter's in my level range, go kill him. Then he'd come back, catch me in the middle of a pull or something. Yeah, I'm not here for that, I'm here for that pull. If he keeps coming over and pulling my goddamn giant, so we're gonna have a problem. Stay his ass on that side of the damn fort, he'll be alright. Fuck, no, he ain't in my range. He happens to decide to come in here and level. Motherfucker better know his place. I'm telling you, boys. I guess I'm gonna have to log on my trader. I gotta sell some stuff. But all I got right now is just enough for the J-Boot MQ. So I don't have any extra. I need to sell something to start selling that excess stuff cheap. Or try to just buy another forest loot. I wonder if I've got this thing. I wonder if I've. I know I've had them in the past, and I bought them, but I think I sold them. When I stop streaming in a little while, take a break, I'll log my other guys on and check. Yeah, it's rather. It's disappointing, to say the least. Can't believe I've toughed it out for 3 days. God Almighty, it's one of them days here, it's mid-afternoon, and it's dark outside. It's been raining for 3 days here. Heavy clouds, no sun. I mean, I like them, but good God Almighty.
Crazy love gets out.
Should have accidentally dropped by now. God damn it. Don't make no sense. So sick of killing these damn things. Thank you. Dude, I'm fucked up. I'm strung out so bad on this shit. I mean, really, how long does it... Shit, this is ridiculous. I've literally killed 5,000 of these giants, literally. I mean, I guarantee you, I've damn near killed that many, if I haven't killed that many for real. How can another forest loot not have dropped by now? I don't understand this. It don't make no sense. Oh, shit. Intimidate and when you XP, it's overpowered. My viewers, they'll say, oh, Pop gets online and pop in off. Fuck, he's still at the giant. Nah, I can't do it today, dog. Running my damn viewers off because I won't change scenery. Y'all be patient. I gotta get this forest loot. One way or another, I gotta figure out a way to get it. When I take my break here in a little while, whenever I do, I'm gonna log on all my characters and check. I've gotta have, because I have a cleric that I plan on liquidating. So I can buy more gear for this guy. And this does have plus. He's a 43 cleric. This does have plus 3 wisdom on him. I could have easily put it on him. I need to find out what level them giants and the giant force start out. See if I can go over there at 34 and solo. If so, I'll sit here till 34. Then I'll go over there and solo over there and then group when I can. I should look them up for me and tell me what the giants over there con, or what level the giants are, like something 34 or 40, or what are they? I kind of need to know that. No, I was talking. No, that's one I just killed. Through the wall. Well, any newbies, for anybody, that's a good idea. I should have thought about this shit a long time ago. For anybody that wants to stop over here and start playing Red 99, you should make you an Ixar and bring your ass over here to the fort and inherit all of my loot. I've destroyed hundreds, if not a thousand plus flat. Well, I don't know about a thousand. I don't know if I've got it that high. I know I've destroyed many a hundred of hundreds of flat right here in this giant forest. Killing these giants, yo. Killing these giants. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a little bit of a break. I gotta get up and walk around, stretch my legs, and get the visions of giants out of my head for a short bit. Then I'm gonna come back and grind again in the ever-continuing quest for the Holy Force. So stick around. Well, I'm not going anywhere right now because Dickhead wants to come and dug at me. Maybe this is the one. Maybe he run up to me to say, take my force. Fuck you. Alright. As I was saying, that's going to do it for me for a very short bit. Let me go stretch my legs, get a bite to eat, masturbate the fat girl porn, you know, the usual stuff that guys do. I'll be back shortly. It won't be that long. So I hope everybody that's here, come on back, hang out with me. I need somebody to talk to. See you in a little bit, fellas.